Hey all, and welcome back to Dragon Age Origins. I'm Agent of Mischief. Today we are continuing our journey through the Circle of Magi Tower. We are attempting to get their aid so that we might free Connor from his demon. And without having to kill anyone. So yeah, that's what we're up to today, I guess.
Please refrain from going into the stockroom. It is a mess and I've not been able to get it into a state fit to be seen.
What are you doing here?
I was trying to tidy up, but there was little I could do.
Don't you want to get out of here?
I tried to leave when things got quiet. That was when I encountered the barrier. Finding no other way out, I returned to work.
Oh, Wayne, you should have said something. I would have opened the door for you.
The stockroom is familiar. I prefer to be here.
It seems safe enough for now.
I would prefer not to die. I would prefer it if the tower returned to the way it was. Perhaps Niall will succeed and save us all.
What's this Niall trying to do?
I do not know. But he came here with several others and took the litany of Adrala.
But that protects from mind domination. Is blood magic at work here?
I do not know.
Niall was in the meeting. He would know. Blood magic. I was afraid of this.
How is it worse?
Blood magic could control us, too. Who knows what could happen then? We should find Niall. The litany will give us a fighting chance against any blood mages we encounter.
I wish you luck. Perhaps this will be over soon and things will return to the way they were. Goodbye.
As you desire.
That could be a prezi for someone.
And so I shall.
I should spare your life.
I know I have no right to ask for mercy, but I didn't mean for this death and destruction. We were just trying to free ourselves. Aldred told us that the Circle would support Loghain, and Loghain would help us be free of the Chantry.
You don't know what it was like. The Templars were watching. Always watching.
Well, why turn to forbidden magic?
The magic was a means to an end. It gave us... It gave me the power to fight for what I believed.
Fighting for what you believe is commendable, but the ends do not always justify the means.
You don't really believe that, do you, Wynne? Change rarely comes peacefully. Andraste waged war on the Imperium. She didn't write them a strongly worded letter. She reshaped civilization, freed the slaves, and gave us Chantry, but people died for it. We thought someone always has to take the first step, force a change, no matter the cost.
Nothing is worth what you've done to this place.
And now Aldred's gone mad, and we are scattered, doomed to die at the hands of those who seek to right our wrongs.
And all you do is wallow in self-pity. Pathetic.
What else can I do? I'm trapped here.
I'll spare you, but I will not help you escape.
Thank you. The Maker will
will surely turn his eyes on you for your mercy.
Of course.
Oh, my inventory is full. Well, we'll just take that then.
I'll do it.
I'm fine. Do you care for Rose for Lay? Where is it?
Why, thank you so much.
Oh, he adores me. That's nice.
Oh, thank you. That's very nice.
Help with?
All right, now. I can talk to her in a second, I guess, but... Oh, another thing to unlock.
I am ready. As you like.
Oh, I never gave her health stuff. Probably should.
There must be something there.
Here comes trouble!
Ah.
just a sec.
Do you have any gifts I can give to anyone? Don't really need the private documents, do we?
Thank you so much.
Oh, I think that's our way upstairs. Let's go through this one last door, though, shall we? She levels up, we can come back here. Can she open this one though?
It's done.
Yes. We found the grimoire. We can give it to Morgan once we get the hell out of here. I'm gonna leave the diamond in there for now though. It's nice and all, but all right, let's head on up.
What is that?
Everyone's gone or dead. I fear the worst.
There's another one. Oh my god, there's a bunch. Wow.
Thank you.
fine.
And so I shall.
Your wish?
Oh, fine. Hopefully this doesn't give us too much trouble because I did not say. I just clicked on that guy. That we could use, but I don't know what we could toss out. Maybe that frozen lightning. No one has 26 strength? Do I even have 26 strength? No. Okay. We'll be keeping that though.
Thank you.
anybody of import here. Anything good? Toss out the daggers. Can have my old chainmail. Or not. Damn, she doesn't even have a 16 strength, huh? Well, she can have my old armor then. I'll toss that too. Not the greatest strat, but... that's what I did. There's still one in here. Of course there is. Pull a baluster before we get out of here. I'm gonna just put it all into strength, I think, for now. I don't trust that, not one little bit.
Now that's just unnecessary.
It is time for supper, pet.
Yes, my love.
Everything is just as you wanted, my knight. Our love and our family is more than you hoped for.
What in Andraste's name is going on here?
Do you hear something, love?
It is nothing, my darling. Just the door. I will get it. The children have finished supper. Tuck them into bed while I see who it is.
Don't be long. The children will want to kiss you goodnight.
I will be but a moment, my pet. You are intruding upon a loving, intimate moment, and I dislike disruptions.
There's nothing loving or intimate going on here.
I have given him what he always wanted. Where is the harm in that?
Happiness is an illusion, a cruel lie.
All emotion is intangible. You cannot see it, cannot grasp it.
But it is normally caused by something real. Real events, real people. What you've done to him is abhorrent.
I saw his loneliness and longing for a family that loved him.
She's feeding off his innermost desires and taking away his will. This is unholy.
No one else would have known his heart. He did not know it himself.
So you think you're doing a good thing?
We are partners. I give him what no one else can. And through him, I experience what it is to be mortal.
He deserves to be free from you, to find his own happiness.
What happiness? He has gone through life empty, resentful of his vows. You would return him to this? I want nothing from you. I have what I need. All I ask is that you leave us alone.
Even if I do, the Templars will come for you eventually.
Perhaps we will escape. Perhaps we will not.
Fine. The situation you are in is intriguing. I will let you live.
You have my thanks, if that means anything to you. You will not see us again.
Was that the right thing to do? It seems wrong, but the man is happy. And that's a good thing, isn't it?
Come, my pet. We are going for a walk. The children want you to show them all the stars in the night sky.
I just really didn't want to do a fight. Liliana approves? Okay. I thought she'd be pissed at me.
Is that for me? Really? Wow.
I'm glad you like it. Let's level her up here real quick. Dex, con, more dex. Save real quick. Oh shit, I went to the wrong place. Went here too quickly.
Too much effort involved.
Killing demons is enough entertainment for me, thanks.
But why? Aren't you tired of all the violence in this world? I know I am. Wouldn't you like to just lay down and
shit.
Forget about all this?
This section is why this area is a pain in the ass.
Please open. Someone. Pinch me.
I'll not listen to your lies, demon. You have no resist.
Tell.
You must resist, else we are all lost.
Why do you fight? You deserve more. You deserve a rest. The world will go on without you.
Buddy, I missed you. What's up?
Ah, there you are. I'm not disturbing you, am I?
No, do you need something from me?
You've been at Weishaupt for some time now. Do you like it here?
Where are we here when we should be battling Darkspawn?
The Darkspawn are gone, remember? You were there in the last great battle. It was a triumph for all of us. Bringing down the archdemon and setting the underground lairs ablaze.
Then what shall the Grey Wardens do?
The Grey Wardens shall be keepers of history. We shall tell tales and sing songs of a more tumultuous time, that others may rejoice in knowing that that time is past.
No, this is not what the Grey Wardens are.
And I suppose you know the Grey Wardens better than I do? Foolish child. I have given you so much and you cast it back in my face. Can you not be content with the peace I offer?
You offer complacency, not peace.
It seems only war and death will satisfy you. So be it. Have your war and your darkspawn. May they be your doom.
Who are you? Where did you come from? Are you a demon?
No. I see that you're not. You're like me. Congratulations on getting out of that trap.
What about my companions? Are they trapped too?
You came here with others. Then yes, they would be trapped. The demon traps everything that comes here in a dream it thinks they can't or won't try to leave. I thought I'd escape too, but I've been wandering these empty gray spaces for a lifetime.
How'd you end up here?
Through sheer stupidity, or perhaps very, very bad luck. My name is Njal.
Oh, fuck.
I was trying to save the circle when I encountered the sloth demon. I expect our experiences were similar.
Njal? Owain mentioned you.
Owain helped me greatly. I suppose I'll never be able to repay him. Litany was our weapon against the Blood Mage's domination. But it's too late. Everyone's dead.
There is still hope, isn't there?
This place drains you of everything. Hope, feeling, life.
It's not too late, I'm sure.
No, there is no way out of here. You think there might be, but you'd be wrong. You see that pedestal there? I've studied the runes on it. Runes that signify different islands of the Sloth Demon's domain. sloth demon itself is on the center island, but you can't get there. The five islands around the center somehow form a protective ward. I thought I was getting somewhere when I figured that out, and I went to each island in turn only to have my hopes dashed. There's always an obstacle. You'll see the path but be unable to get to it. And it taunts you and drives you mad.
Could my companions be on one of the islands?
I don't know. There are many dreamers. You might find a way to reach them through the islands. If you're lucky.
Tell me about the protective ward.
I don't know much. I think the sloth demon has placed lesser demons on each of the islands. I've seen them. They take different shapes, but they're there. Defeating them may be the only way to reach the sloth demon. But you have to get to them first. I couldn't. I was too afraid to try.
You mentioned obstacles before?
Yes. Obstacles and mad dream things. A river of flame before a portal, or a door that shows you freedom through a keyhole that no key will fit. I once found a passageway smaller than my hand with a mouse going to and fro through it. The silly thing fled before I could question it.
Why did it do that?
Mice are timid creatures by nature, even mice that are really people. Almost everyone you see here is a dreamer of some sort. Each dreamer may know things another may not. The mouse could have told me what lay beyond the tiny passage or how to get there. Even how I might make myself small like him and crawl through myself. And if one could become small enough to take one path, perhaps there are similar ways to walk the others.
What do you know about the sloth demon?
Not much. You couldn't say we were friends, really. Demons have their own hierarchies. They play their own games, and mortals serve as pawns, perhaps even bargaining chips. The demon keeping us here probably rules this entire section of the Fade. It'll not let us go easily, if at all.
If we work together, we can escape.
Nothing dampens your spirit, does it? I don't know whether to admire or pity you.
I'll be back.
Don't mind me.
I'll be back. Wow, 14 XP.
Thank you, but too late for me. Kill Yavina, the demoness that rules here. She protects her master, Sloth. There's a door only demons can see. The key must be in another realm. Take my power. Save any others trapped in nightmares. Kill the demons that guard Sloth.
I sure will. Oh, duh, it's right there. What am I thinking?
As you desire.
Alright, I think we're gonna leave things here for now. If you're enjoying the video, if you enjoyed the series, if you enjoy my commentary, what have you, hit the like and subscribe buttons, and if you're feeling generous, maybe leave a comment. I will see you guys in the next video for now. Goodbye!